Abortion is sold in our country today as a way to empower women. And yet, day after day after day, women are being injured and hurt and fundamentally altered in their lives through what happens to them in abortion clinics.
Regardless of your denomination or faith background or your political views, everyone should recognize the devastation that abortion has.
At Americans United for Life, we are the legal architects of the pro-life movement. We were founded 2 years before Roe v. Wade, and beginning with that landmark case, we've been involved in every case before the Supreme Court related to life since then.
The Women's Protection Project is bringing before judges and ultimately the justices of the Supreme Court the negative impact of abortion on women, the substandard conditions in clinics, the lack of informed consent that women get, the short-term risks to women, the long-term risks to women. The justices didn't have this data back in 1973 at the time of Roe versus Wade, and we need to get this data and information out to the public. We need to get it in front of legislators. We need to get it before the justices.
The Women's Protection Project is designed to seize hold of this unique moment where there is greater awareness of how corrupt the legal abortion industry actually is.
Working in here in Washington enables us to have a seat at the table, a place to make an impact on these laws, fight them, change them. Senators and congressmen with whom I've spoken have been very positive about the common sense approach we take to supporting life.
Americans United for Life in the past year has been responsible for a barrage of state laws. In fact, in the past 3 years, over 60 pro-life laws have been enacted across our country. Laws that are saving lives today and creating this world where all are welcomed in life and protected in law.
The pipeline that we are developing in working with state legislators is really tremendous. We want to press that advantage now and move forward because we are accumulating victories and developing momentum.
If you'd like to know more about the Women's Protection Project, we'd like to connect with you. This is a remarkable moment in the history of this movement, and we have a strategy that is making a real difference. Americans United for Life is developing momentum, accumulating victories, and restoring a culture of life in America. I hope you'll join us.
We're developing momentum, and we're restoring a culture of life in America. Thank you so much for being a part of that movement and helping to make everything that AUL does possible.